Good afternoon, chat. We have a lot of work to do today. How are you guys doing? I think the last loading animation should finish super fast, not even 2 hours. This one is gonna have, we'll see. It might have a lot more effort put into it. Thank you for the sub, Legend. Thank you very much. You just beat your Katana Zero speedrun record. Very, very fucking cool. Actually, one of my IRL friends just became the world record speedrunner for, like, some Bionicle game. So we've all been riding that high for the past couple days. Thank you for the resub, Sir Quackalo. Thank you very, very much. So, hi, for those of you who missed my past couple of streams, we've been doing working streams there. A little bit different because I tend to be a little bit zoned in, a little bit quieter. We just finished this back, on Saturday. I skipped Sunday because, that's my D&D day, but today, chat, today we're rigging this baby. It's not gonna be a model. Please, I don't wanna have to say this a million times. It's not a model, it's an animation. It's gonna be a looping animation and I'm probably gonna use it as a loading screen. The knee looks like a Mogus. Oh no, oh no. Thank you for the resub, Maya Dragon, for the 6 months. Thank you, thank you. I'm curing your job hunt woes. Damn, I'm really sorry about that. I wish you the best of luck. Are we getting a live 2D of the dog? No, 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 no. You guys are never gonna see him again. I've already disposed of him. He's gone. Anyways, I'm probably just gonna be hopping right into this. I have a story that I'm probably gonna tell a little bit later in stream. just because I don't want to have to repeat it, because I thought it was funny. But we're gonna hop right into it. It's gonna be a working stream. I'll try to my best to keep up with chat, but it is gonna be like work first, chat second. Thank you for the resub, Phalanx. And for the 6 months, thank you so much. And the resub, Looneybee, for the 5 months. Yo, is it my favorite moth live on twitch.tv? Is it? Me? No, it wouldn't be. Anyways, we're just gonna hop into it. I actually have my second monitor, so let me... Oh, I can actually put my chat over here now! Oh, but I have to crane my neck all the way in order to see. Okay, we're gonna have to do a little bit of readjusting here. Have I been in contact with other moth VTubers? I've been in contact with a few of them, yeah. Okay, alright. Thank you for the sub, PLTM Chozo. Thank you very much. Actually, god, this is such a pain in the ass. Is there any way I can overlay this over Live2D? Because I think I had a problem doing it last time. Thank you for the sub, Fru. Is Moth VTuber an untapped market? Fuck no. There's a lot of them. I'm just like, the biggest one. That's not a humble brag. It's just, there are a lot of them. Okay, you know what? There we go. There we go. That makes this a little bit easier for me. We're not gonna be using the second monitor. Oh, thank you for the resub, Equinox. I'm just gonna be using a chat overlay. It's easier. is it milk tea? No, no, no. This is, it's a latte. It's an iced caramel latte. Hold on. Alright. Alright, we slammin'. We jammin'. Welcome to the slam jam. Let's begin. Actually, I should probably start by grouping. This is gonna be really boring. Just hang tight for a little bit. I figured I didn't want to actually skip any of this, so we're gonna be grouping. We're gonna call that the moth arm. Wow! Whoa, 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 wait! How many gifted subs is that? Oh! God, thank you for the 10 gifted subs! I really, really, really appreciate it, Broden. Thank you. Fuck, okay, sorry. Let's, and yeah, thank you very much, Henstraws. Thank you. I'm actually gonna group everything. under one layer that's just gonna be like maybe a passive breathing or readjustment or something. Hold on. We'll just call that breathe. Holy fuck, why are my notifications going crazy? Calm down, what the hell? Thank you for the sub, Snowy Wolf. Jesus. Okay, sorry. Okay. Oh, whoa, okay, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Phalanx Knave. Why is it doing this? Was it because I turned off my gifted sub variants? Hold on, I'm gonna go find out, because if if I get a notification for every sub that is gifted, I will lose it. I'll just die. So give me a minute, I'm gonna fix this. Subs, open alert variants. Gifts at least removes gas gifts to subs in favor of one variation. Oh, that was the one I turned off. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I'm turning my sub noise off for now. I'm so sorry. Okay, I think I fixed it. Go man. Anyways. Alright, we're gonna call that the breathing animation. We're gonna group these under one, and we are just going to call it moth arm, because it's the arm that's holding the moth. Oh shit, that's a parameter, not a deformer. My head's not super in it right now. Moth arm. Suffering from success. Man. We're gonna call that... we're gonna group all everything in the head under one deformer. So let me... Claw, 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 mandible, mandible, mandible. Perfect. We're gonna call that... head. I wanted to draw fan art in the future. Oh shit, sorry. Let me read that. If your midriff is human-like or if it's bug-like. It's more human. Much more human-like. We're gonna call that the head. Oh wait, I didn't include the antenna. Drag that in there. Body. Arm, upper arm. Okay. We're gonna call that the mask arm. And then we can get to the fun stuff right after I'm done grouping everything. I would have grouped everything off stream, but I don't know. I feel like somebody out there would have wanted to watch me group, at least like start from the very beginning. So that's what we are doing, unfortunately. Okay. And we are gonna group all of this shit. Actually, I'm gonna add this. Thank you for the sub, and Anatus and the Catalyst. Thank you very, very much. No, come on. Come with me. Jesus, there you go. I'm gonna put that under head. Okay, I'm gonna group each of the tech arms, I think, into one grouping system. Yo, why are people preaching in chat? What's going on? The hell are y'all doing in there? Alright, we're gonna call that tech arm L bottom. Because it is the left one on the bottom, obviously. We're gonna call that tech arm L top. Wait, oh shit! Oh no, the LEDs. Did I accidentally put those on the... Oh, that might be an issue. Yikes. What's the music playing? I don't know. I just turned on like a random chill set mix because I didn't want to think too hard about it and I didn't want it to be super intrusive. Oh, that actually might be an issue, chat. Because if the tech arm, like the top, if the LEDs are connected to it, it's going to look like that. Oh, when I click it and drag it. I might fix that later. Thank you for the bits, General Scraggy. Hello, Junie. Today is my emergence from the womb day, and sadly I'm stuck. Stuck home due to us being in stage 5. I can't really celebrate it. Thank you for doing a stream. It's nice to substitute. Thank you very much. I'm glad I could help you, Scraggy. I'm sorry your birthday is going to be a little underwhelming. Tech arm L top. Okay, cool. Ugh. Tech arm. Arm R top. And then once we get through this, it should be fairly short. It won't be horribly, agonizingly long. Tech arm. Thank you for the sub, oh so dapper. L bot. Alright, what isn't grouped right now? Upper body, resting arm, lower body, arm, arm. Ugh. Oh, actually, the back here needs to be attached to the head. So we're gonna drag all this shit down here. Can we please have a wah? Like a wah? Or like a wah? Oops. Cool. And then all of this bullshit, we're just gonna call that the body. Alright, hot diggity shit. Cool. Let's start with just a passive breathing animation. Thank you for the resub, Lady KT, for the 4 months. Thank you very much. Because even if it's not doing anything at the moment, I still want it to be, like, passively moving a little bit. So we are going to just take some of these points and drag them like she's moving, like she's schmoving. Thank you for the sub, Half Noble Dragon. It's been a while. How are you? It's going pretty good, actually. Oh, yeah, that's ugly, actually. Actually, I don't like that at all. Let's undo this. Instead, I think I'm just gonna stick the breathing animation to the body. So let's... maybe the upper body? Let's do this. Okay, but the head... we're gonna have to do something with the head, too, if we do that. And also the arms aren't moving. It'll be okay. It'll be okay for now. So no head? A little bit of head. Just something really, really, really simple like that. Actually, the moth arm we're gonna want to move to, so let's do that. And the mask arm also. I really hate that I already have to bother with the tech arms, but goddamn. I wonder if boob physics... probably not. This is a fairly simple animation. It'll be a nice loop. Okay, actually, I'm gonna group all of the tech arms under one deformer. Thank you for the bits, Half Noble Dragon. I can't stay on the stream, sadly, because work Wi-Fi is ass. I wish you a good stream. I wish you a good day at work. Okay, tech arms. Thank you for the resub, Dave Stream Games. Oh my god, chat. Okay, I had a humiliating experience the other day, alright? let me tell you guys about this bullshit. I'm gonna pause for a second, because this has been haunting me. I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about this on Twitch, so if I fuck up, sorry, I guess. They'll unban me in a couple days. So, I mentioned a while ago that I... Oh, wow, thank you for the gifted tier 3 Miki Bates. Thank you very, very, very much. I really appreciate it. Okay, no. Guys, it's not Yavai. It's not Yavai. I'm just not entirely sure what the rules are behind this specific thing. But I mentioned a while ago, that I tried an edible once and I hated it, okay? But, like, I was always thinking, like, I would give it another try. Like, I'm not a stoner or anything. I was just like, you know, I have the freedom to do so because I live in a state where that's legal. So I have a shop within walking distance of my house, and I had never been there before. But like, just because I wanted, just like once, I wanted to maybe give it another shot. So I went to this shop, and I walk in, and there have been literally people smoking weed on stream and having bands. Yeah, I'm worried that people are just gonna think I'm trashy for this. Like, don't get me wrong. It's fine. I just wanted to experiment a little. I went to this place. I walk in, and like I see a whole bunch of shit behind these glass cases, right? And it was just like, I'm in like a different fucking universe, okay? And I go over to where I see like bags of candy and stuff, and I'm like and I'm like, okay, I wanna pick up a bag of edibles because I wanna try it again, right? So I'm standing in front of these glass cabinets like Alice in fucking Wonderland. And there's this girl across the counter, and she's like, hey, let me know if you like see anything you want or have any questions. And I'm looking at this bag of like chocolate turtles, right? And I'm like, yeah, okay, can I get into this? And she's like, no, just tell me what you want. And like, it occurs to me then that these are just display cabinets. Like, it's a little embarrassing. It's embarrassing. But I'm like, okay, I'll get one of those. And she brings them up to the counter. and she rings me up. And she's like, do you want to see the ingredients? And I'm like, yeah, sure, I guess. Because I mean, I don't know. So she like puts the ingredients in front of me, like flips it on its back and holds it towards me. And I just like stare at the back of this bag of chocolate turtles, and I don't really know what to look for, and I don't really know what I'm looking at. And I'm just like staring at it, and I'm just like moving my eyes to like pretend that I know what I'm doing. And like, I think she catches on, and she's like, some people just like to see the ingredients. And I'm like, oh, okay. So she rings me up, and she's like, that's however many dollars. And I'm like, oh, okay. And I pull out my card, and I try to hand it to her, and she looks at me, and she's like, I'm sorry, we only take cash here. Wait, who is this? Wait. Oh my god, thank you for the fat raid, Sif Avella. Thank you very, very much. I'm so sorry, I was in the middle of a story. I'll get back to you in just a second. And I'm like, okay. I put my card away, I pull out cash, I give her the cash, I walk out of the store, and it occurs to me that every fucking thing I did inside that store was indicative of me having just never fucking done this before, and everybody could tell. So embarrassing! Everything that could go wrong went wrong. So embarrassing! I can't get over this, chat. It's fucking cringe. Anyways, now I have a bag of really expensive turtle candies. Thank you for the bits. I dream of a Zazoth. Hey, thank you for the fat nut raid. I really, really appreciate it. Welcome. We're doing some Y2D rigging. one weed in a chocolate, please. I would like your finest marijuana. So fucking cringe. I can't live like this. Thank you for the sub, Kendall Lit Dinner. I'm sorry, we need to get back to work. I just really wanted to tell this story because it fucking haunts me and it literally happened yesterday and I can't stop thinking about it. I would like your fattest dank, please. Ugh, kill me. How's the chocolate? I haven't had any yet. They're just sitting in my cupboard and I wasn't gonna take them before stream. You know, if it makes you feel better, I've got a friend who works at one of those stores. They get weed virgins in 3 to 4 times a week. At least you walked out with product. Yeah, no! There wasn't price tags on anything. I was about ready to walk out. I was like, I shouldn't be here. thank you for the bits, Henge Draws, Junie Ettard, starry-eyed and full of wonder, and left shell shocked with a peck of weed turtles. thank you for the resub. It's Dinkus Khan subbing to help ease the cringe. Thank you. So embarrassing. I feel like you and Snuffy could run a dank empire. That's not true! You guys don't understand. I am as close to being a weed virgin as one can be. Without, like, entirely being- okay, we need to move on. And thank you for the bits I dream about, Zazoth. What's the best thing about Switzerland? I don't know, but the flag is a big plus. Boo! Go fuck yourself. No, thank you for the bits. Thank you, Zazoth. Oh, we need to get back to work. Let's see. Alright, that's gonna work for passive breathing animation for now. Is it because you're a lawyer, or is there another reason you didn't try weed? Actually, like, do you actually want to know the answer to that? Cause it's... It's a little weird. Thank you for the bits, Half Noble Dragon. You could have a story stream about the experience. No, I was always worried about trying that kind of thing. Like, one, obviously because of drug tests, I do work in a professional field, but I work remotely right now, so it's no big deal. but also... Wait, hold on. I need to group this super quickly. Wait, no, I should put this under a rotator, right? But also, I was really worried that I would, like it too much. Like, do you guys know what I mean? I don't know. I've had a lot of coworkers and stuff in the past that I've watched just, like, totally burn their entire paychecks on weed. And I was like, I don't want to be that kind of person. You're planning to get a drawing plate or whatever it's called because I got spare time and money, but my art skills are literally non-existent. Any advice? Man. People ask me for art advice, like, every stream, and I'm never, like, entirely sure if I can give helpful art advice. It's gonna take a lot of practice. Art is really, it's a fucking hell hobby. Like, it's a lot, so I wish you the best of luck. Hold on. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's better. Art is very painful. But if you are dissatisfied with something that you've created, that is a good thing. It's a good thing. Because it means that you have the capacity for improvement. It means you're not satisfied and you can see where you went wrong. Thank you for the sub, Berserker. We're going to call that Moth Arm. Passive. Let's see. We're gonna drag this up here. If art is a hell hobby, then are you a masochist? Oh baby, you know it. Oh baby, you know it. Anybody who has followed me for long enough knows that I'm meso as fuck. All right, let's see. Oh, thank you for the dono, sweet cheeks. Don't feel too embarrassed. Both times I've ever done a weed, my mom was sitting right next to me. Though maybe that just speaks to how fucking awesome my mom is. God, thank you. I really appreciate it, sweet cheeks. And thank you for the gifted sub, Joe Macon. Actually, let's... Where's that rotator? Let's bring it like all the way down, maybe? I think she wants to hold the moth like steady, like while she's lifting it, to like look at it or whatever. Does that mean my moth mom is not say so? I'm pretty fucking say so, don't worry. No, I think you missed the entire story, but the story was that I was Alice in Wonderland. Thank you for the sub, Obi Katie. Thank you very, very much. Are the moth wings on the moth gonna move? Yes, they absolutely are. Liar, what was your rice purity test again? I don't want to talk about it. Listen, if there are still people out there that think I'm say so, let them believe. Let them believe, okay? No. I don't. My score is not that bad, but it's less than 50. let's see. Thank you for those, General Scraggy. Would you rather fight 7 duck-sized Hachimas or 7 Hachima-sized ducks? I'm gonna take my gamble with the Hachima-sized ducks. Would you say that art is a hell hobby because of how hard it is to improve or the shit artists get online? Anyways, artists deserve respect. I think it's because it's hard to improve, personally. Honestly, I was in the art community for a very long time, and while it's not great, I think there are drastically worse communities out there. Okay, we're gonna call that done for now. And let's do a head rotate. Thank you for the sub, Castara. Thank you very much. It took me 12 years to get anywhere in music. Oh, man. That's the nightmare scenario, because I'm actually going to try to pick up music as a hobby one of these days. I have FL Studio installed. I've been fucking with it. But, oh man, does that scare me. Okay, there we go. Easy. Easy. I'm an avid supporter of moth amphetamine. Oh wow, thank you for the bits, Half Noble Dragon. Marijuana cannot get you addicted physically. Some people just get hooked on the psychological feeling of it and use it to escape reality, thus leading to repeated use. My advice is to never do it alone. If you have a condition to fulfill smoke, you do it much less often. I always smoke cigarettes or weed socially or to keep spendings of it. Yeah, and that's what I'm worried about, actually, is that I'll like it too much mentally. You know, because, I don't know, I have a lot of, I guess, stressors in my life. And I feel like I would fall down that slippery slope very, very easily, which is why I've been avoiding it. Thank you for the resub, Hail Boop, thank you very much. No, I'm not high, I'm not high. I told a story earlier in the stream. I'm not gonna repeat it. There's probably a clip, or it's gonna be on YouTube in half an hour, so. Sorry for the long post. No, don't even worry about it. Okay, we're gonna call that okay for now. We are going to take some deformers, and we're gonna drag the hair down so that it has some weight, but we're not gonna do that right now. Have I watched Breaking Bad? If those, what are your If so, what are your thoughts? If you haven't, then watch it. I have not seen Breaking Bad. Hold on, let me stretch. I'm actually almost done with Black Sails. I just finished the second to last episode. And it's pretty damn good. Thank you for the gifted sub, Mr. Fuzzy Kens. Hopefully we're actually going to be able to get work done this stream. I feel like I'm, maybe paying too much attention to chat to be entirely productive. Black Sails OST is fucking lit. Yes, dude! It's so good. I love the hurdy-gurdy. It has an interesting history, too. I really like the history of the hurdy-gurdy. But yeah, it's been a really good show. It seems so far that my two favorite characters are surviving to the end, so unless something horrible happens next episode, I should be good. Thank you for the resub, Kazi. Have I seen Odd Taxi? No, but it is literally, I'm not joking, literally the next show on my watch list, so. Thank you for the sub, Bisper. Yeah, wow, I'm getting so distracted. Oh, what are we doing? The mask, the mask, the mask, the mask. Okay. Let's see. Let's see here, Captain. Have I seen the Frederick Knudsen video on the hurdy-gurdy? Yes, I have. I have indeed. thank you for the bits, Netropolis. You should give your baby a blunt for shits and giggles. No, I wouldn't push it that hard. And thank you for the resub, Clizzard. Have I played Deadbolt by Hopu Games? I have a feeling you would like it. Also, enjoy your turtles. I haven't. What the fuck is a Haruka Caribou? She's a babe. That's what she is. She's a baby. Okay, we're gonna slap a rotator onto this. We're gonna call that mask arm. We're going to... Oh, weird. That goes behind the head? That's not supposed to be like that. Let me fix this. Oops, 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 oops. Come on. Sorry, I need to clear my throat. Sometimes dairy really fucks up with my throat, so... Fucks up my... So, go men. Go men, go men. There we go. Okay, let's do one more layer of those. Oh, when you're done with Black Sails, you should try Vikings. It's very good and similar in style. I think, I do have interest in Vikings. I don't know if it's on my watch list right now, but I am curious. What the fuck? What? What is this? Huh. That's weird. Hold on. Oh, no way! I put it on a different layer again? Okay, so... Yeah, I had the same issue with some of the tech arms. I put the LEDs on the wrong layer. I might fix this stuff off stream because I'm gonna have to go into Clip Studio and reorganize a few things. Fortunately, it's really easy to... hold on. It's really easy to swap textures in Life 2D. Like, really, really, really easy. So I'm not super pressed or anything. That's cool. All right. And let's slap one more deformer on that, or rotator. Will baby mode get some drip ever? Ever? Absolutely. Interesting. Interesting. I wonder if... These will probably just be, like, separate animations. Anyways, cool. Life 2D looks like it's fun, to be honest, but it's subscription-based, isn't it? It is subscription-based. It's $20 a month, which, is not great. But, it is free for 40 days. So, if you want to learn Life 2D, I highly, highly recommend it. Yeah, so somebody remind me I need to swap the textures for the upper arm, because that's really gnarly and I don't like that. I'm sorry to ask this, will we ever get V4 back? Yes! Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna keep the V4 around for the reading streams, because she has a very special emote where she sits in a couch and reads a book, and I don't want to redo that for V5, and I really like that emote, so yeah, she's still sticking around. I just need to actually go do one of those. Because it's, for those of you who haven't been keeping up, I've been having some issues lately, so I haven't been doing a whole lot of streams. And I'm really, really overdue to do another Serbrante. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. We're gonna do something. So I know one of the things I want to do with this is I want to give the hair like a passive, like blowing animation, like it's blowing in the wind, not like, you know. So do I want to do that right now? Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. I guess we have to put the tech arms on the back burner anyways until I swap out the textures. So we are just gonna dive right into that shit, baby. Oh, wait. Oh, I also need to do a blinking animation. That one will be pretty easy, fortunately. Let me just group all of these. We're gonna call that IL. Have I planned on any future collaborations? Oh, shit, sorry. Thank you for the gifted sub, Red Sheeran. Have I planned on any future collaborations? A little. Have I talked to a few people that want to do a future collaboration? Yes. But I told them at the time that I probably wouldn't be able to do it anytime soon because I was having some medical issues and I got super, super withdrawn. I've been feeling a lot better, though, so maybe soon. Maybe soon, huh, chat? Just reminding you about the image for points. Can I remind you about it, or is it annoying? You don't need to remind me about it. I just need to come up with something for that. It's also not really on my to-do list right now. Uh-oh, Baldipur. Anyways, we're doing a blink. Let's... I know you're probably not gonna see this, but I really like your art. I wish I had the dedication to practice my drawing. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Okay, so... Actually, instead of doing that, I am going... we're gonna go to our mesh. We're gonna do 4Division to give it more vertices, because that makes, I guess, distorting it a lot smoother. I'm gonna do an art path thing. Whatever. Life 2D words. And we are going to rig that blink. Thank you for the generous Scraggy. Trees with breast implants seems like it would be a weird thing to say, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Oh, I'm sorry. I fucked up your joke. Sorry for ruining your joke, General Scraggy, but thank you for the bits. medical issues are poopy. Maybe lately my body has been exhausted. I've barely been able to make any art, unfortunately. I'm really sorry to hear that, Henge Draws. What helped me was I started taking some vitamin supplements and I feel way, way, way better. But yeah, it was really rough for a while. Let's see. Actually, I need to save this before my Life 2D crashes. I don't know if this is a fact of life for all Life 2D, but mine has a memory leak problem. And when it maxes out, like, my program just crashes. It just freezes and entirely crashes. Oh, huh. Okay. I'm gonna drag you up like that, little guy. What version am I using? 4.0.04? Is this an outdated version? I wouldn't know, honestly. I don't really keep up with Life 2D news. That's passable, I guess. Let's do the upper lid. How many hours have you lost due to software crashes? Okay, so the other super neat thing about Life 2D is it actually has, it has like an autosave every like 5 minutes or so. So I actually haven't lost much progress at all, like maybe a total of 10 minutes. No, have a good one, Mr. Culture. Oh, no more latte. Enjoy that ASMR. I don't remember what version I had, but I had the same problem. It got fixed after updating. Huh. Okay, cool. Thank you for the gifted sub, Bread Sheeran. So, let's... Right, we need to do the bottom lid. We might have to art path that one. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, that looks fine. Thank you for the resub, BK. Sorry, I'm totally drawing a blank on your name. Slamming down that latte with vengeance. We gotta work, chat. Gotta get it together. Cool. This might suck, but we're gonna try it. I don't think this is what the art path is supposed to be used for, but let's do it. Oh, B-Kip. All right, B-Kip. Got it. Thank you. What's my least favorite body part to draw? I feel like hands is way too easy of an answer. Oops. So I'm gonna say forearms. I don't understand forearms. I don't understand how they're structured. I don't understand anything about them. Anytime I draw a forearm, I'm 100% just making it up. I just 100% don't really get it. Let's see. No, not forearms as in like the number of arms. I mean forearms, like your lower arm. Do you guys see that? It's like it dips into the black. I don't think anybody's gonna notice it. I don't love it though. Oh, we're gonna call that iris. Just group it into one. Whoa, Ben 10 reference? What? What are you talking about? Okay, hold on. I gotta hydrate. Cool, cool. I hate drawing lower legs. I also hate feet. I'm gonna be honest, I've never had that much of an issue drawing feet. Like, I feel like the shapes of feet are pretty simple. Like toes? Toes are just little ovals. Art is about making it so nobody else notices your mistakes and you're the only one bashing you for it. God, it goes the other way too, though. Like, imagine, like, posting a drawing and somebody being like, you know you have two right hands in that picture, right? That's happened to me before. Very embarrassing. Okay, one. And actually, I might have to put one more of right there. Cool. Come on. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Little wormy boy. Little wormy eyelash. I have been winking at you guys for a few minutes. Oh shit! Oh no! I didn't assign it to the parameter. Oops. Oh, pain. That shit hurt. That shit hurt sometimes. God, that's really just the live 2D equivalent of drawing on the wrong layer, honestly, is forgetting to assign it to the parameter before distorting it. Aw, so pretty. Okay, a little bit. I think Bao wants feet. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean Bao wants feet? Get back here! What are you talking about? Okay, bottom lash. I may have to rotate that a little bit. Okay. I might have to restart Live 2D super soon just because I'm starting to get some memory leak overflow, so that's... I have no idea how to accurately, like, the accurate technical terms for that. It just... whenever, like, my frame rate drops really hard, it means it's, like, getting fairly close to crashing. Thank you for the bits, General Scraggy. To understand why someone likes feet, you need to walk a mile in their shoes. Very wise. Very, very wise, Scraggy. Yeah, I'm gonna restart this bad boy. We shouldn't have to do this too often. Just, like, once every, like, hour or so. I saved, don't worry. Nobody freak out. The way I found your Twitch was by some guy on YouTube. That's most people, I think. I kind of went accidentally super YouTube viral. When I first went to college for game design, I had to take a human anatomy drawing course. Even after the class, I still don't get human body proportions sometimes. I get you. I really, really get you. I found you through this dude named Nags or something. Yeah. Yeah. I know. God, somebody DM'd me. It was like, hey, did you know that Nags, like, reacted to you, like, on YouTube? And I was like, what the fuck is a Nags? Hey, I'm new. What are you making? Oh, we're doing a live 2D animation. Whoa, shit. Okay, so we're back. Bop! Alright, ignore the bald head. It has hair. We've just hidden the hair because we're working on the eyes right now. Let's see here. We want to do maybe the bottom lid. Yuck. Thank you for the sub, Viventium. Thank you very, very much for the 5 months. Been a while since I could catch one of these. Art is looking very good. Thank you. Okay, that's passable for now. Let's do the upper lid. Not gonna lie, bald kind of hitting different. Don't. Please don't. No. I did promise bald emotes. I did. So that's, I guess that's on me, isn't it? Really liking the shading I did. Thank you! I've actually never shaded the bridge of a nose like this. I normally just do like a dot on the nose. And like, I tried to do this before, but I didn't really get it. But then get this, chat. Get this. Fucking get this. I used to reference. And now I understand. God, I'm such a dumbass. Like, I'm too prideful to use references half the time. I don't know why I'm saying half the time. Like, 99% of the time, I'm way too prideful to use references. But I really should. I really, really should. Okay, how about that? And just one more touch on the iris. We're gonna call that iris R for right. Drag it down. Cool. Cool. All right, let's get that those bangs back on. I can't stand looking at her right now. Weird. Okay. Yeah, the book holding was too much. I couldn't, like, I figured out how to do the hand. But it was kind of just throwing off my vibes. Actually, let's do the mouth animation. Actually, I think I'm gonna do two separate ones. We're gonna call that mouth one. Oops, mouth one. Just so that I can separate how the pincers move. Go back to bald. Okay, just for you, all right? Oh, wait, that's weird. Fuck is that? Let me fix this. I'm assuming it's a mesh problem, isn't it? It sure is, Captain. Cool. Anyways. I just wanted to take a moment to tell you today I started my first day at a new job as an interpreter after being out of work for a long time. I've been to a bunch of other streamers to thank for helping me develop my English. Oh, very, very cool. Oh, you'll get your first sub with your paycheck as soon as I get it. I really appreciate it, Cobra, and I'm glad I could help you with that. And thank you for the resub, Dabu Cat. Thank you. Okay, let's do that mouth rigging. That's super cool. I'm glad I could help you learn English. Thank you for the biz journal, Scraggy. I put an X in the top right corner of the head. Scraggy, what are you talking about? I'm perplexed. I'm perplexed, Scraggy. Okay. All right. Does this model have tongue? It depends on which one you're talking about. This one does. Blah. Nah. Whoa, another raid? Right now? Whoa. Thank you for the raid, Foxy Raine, or Rain. Thank you so much, Foxy. Welcome. We're doing some live 2D rigging right now. Just an animation, it's not a model or anything, but... she also has bangs, please don't make fun of her for being bald, they're just hidden. welcome. My name is Juniper. I am a Lunamoth, and I'm a kinky ass rigger. Let's see here. Shit, I should probably group all of these. One second. We're gonna... call that mouth. Motu. I misspelled that. Stay classy, chat. Stay classy. How do I... I don't know how much I'm gonna... Okay. Let's do the other one super quick. thank you for the sub, Canadian Weeb. Thank you very much. Cutie. Look at how cute you are! thank you for the sub, Auverine. Thank you. Okay, let's... We're gonna call that L mandible for left. Oops. We're gonna slap a rotator on the claw. Okay, all right, okay, I know what's going on here. I know what's happening here. Okay. Oh shit, I forgot to assign the deformer again! Kill me! Okay. Yeah. Alright. So handsome! Look at her! She's got big, strong jaws for taking care of her babies. Okay. We're gonna pull all of this out a little bit. Oi! Okay, there we go. It's already pretty... Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. All right. It's gonna get a little bit meticulous. Sorry in advance. But also not sorry, because this is a working stream. Oh, and have a good one, El Dorigo, and good luck. not as handsome as my dog from last stream. My sweet, sweet boy. I had to put him down. Y'all are never gonna see that character again. That was a one-time bit. Fuck yeah. My only complaint is these pincers? I don't know. Okay, whatever. Let's do the second mouth animation for the bottom mandibles. I beg of you to make it a redeem to post the good sweet boy on Twitter. I kind of want the dog to be a stream exclusive. I try to keep my Twitter fairly, like, semi-professional, or at least, like, relevant to the character of Juniper. Maybe. How about maybe? Thank you for the bits, Anonymous Tier. I really appreciate it. Mandible L2. I'll think about it, chat. I will think about it. Okay. So, if that's like that... I don't know why I'm following the rules of the other parameter, since I'm just gonna... This is just like a separate animation entirely. I don't know. Just don't know. Oh, you guys think I drank the dog boy? No. No, no, no. He's in our hearts. He's still there somewhere. Okay, claw. Okay. Like that, and then maybe like that. Something like that. Actually, I feel like this should curve in more. Okay. Last one. R2. What are your goals for this animation movement wise? It's gonna do a few things. She's got a little moth on her finger that's gonna flap its wings. She has a mask that's gonna, she'll like bring it towards her face a little bit passively and then to the side. The tech arms are also gonna move and these tubes are gonna follow them, but I think I have to re-import the textures for the tech arms because I accidentally put all of these LEDs on the same layer, so I'm not gonna be able to rig each section separately. Like, I'm just entirely crippled from rigging them separately. So that's gonna be a pain, but whatever. It'll be fine. It won't take that long to fix. Come on, this way. Semi-professional Twitter? Have you seen a professional VTuber on Twitter? Matsuri was not long ago retweeting hentai of herself on her verified account compared to her you're a saint. Honestly, I've been thinking about it. I feel like... I think my I don't know. Like, I only ever post, like, stream updates or, like, life updates or art to Twitter or retweet art or whatever. But I also feel like I'm super unapproachable, like, especially to other VTubers my size. It's like, I don't know. I don't know. I might start to go a little bit more hog wild. I feel a certain amount of pressure now that I'm, like, over 6 digits on Twitter, you know? have a good one. Kulane, thank you, Kulane. I feel a certain amount of pressure to keep it, like, semi-professional. Having said that, I guess nothing is stopping me from just going hog wild. I mean, fuck, I could tweet, like, I have enough followers to, like, tweet a bad take and become, like, Twitter's villain of the day. Do you guys know what it's like to have that power? Like, I could just sit at my desk and think of just, like, maybe a semi-off-color thing to say. Something perfectly constructed to elicit, like, horrible backlash. And then just hit enter on it. And become Twitter's villain of the day. I can do that. I shouldn't, but I can. Okay, we're gonna call... Let's see. I should just attach it to that parameter, shouldn't I? Alright, you. You could bring down VTubers all on your own with a really bad take. I could fracture the community if I wanted to. Like, I could really cause some damage. Like, I'm not that kind of person, but the fact that I hold that power is so scary. It's so scary. I don't want this. Okay, let's... Is that anything? Does that work? How about that? No, I don't know. I don't know about this one. It might look good when everything is animated, though. Okay. Yeah, don't worry, chat. My Joker moment is a long ways out. Maybe someday. Maybe someday. I could post a thread detailing the story of you forcing the sweet boy Worthless to open a can of beans if you wanted to eat. No, it's okay. He'll learn how to do it. He's a dog. Dogs are smart. Alright, let's turn the bangs back on. We're gonna start doing some hair animation, I think. I'm gonna get the mask out of the way. Okay. I'm gonna refill my water. I'm not gonna go, like, BRB or anything. I'm just gonna grab it. One sec. You know I love that tap water. The chlorine just gives it flavor. Okay. Free good boy? No, no, no. No, no. Chat, please. He's gone. You guys aren't gonna see him again. I put him down. Okay. It is hair time. This is gonna maybe suck. Let's do side hair R. chat, baby, please. Side hair L. Am I gonna add spider like fang twitching? Probably, yeah. Thank you for the host, Lynthiel. Guys, you don't understand. He was miserable. I had to end him. He's gone. You need to let him go. Please let him go. Let him go, chat. It's fine. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Okay, so let's pick up the hair. We need to give it a little bit of weight because when she leans her head to the side, it causes her hair to stick out straight behind her, which doesn't make a lot of sense. Thank you for the bits, General Scraggy. Heading out now. Thanks for the stream, Judy. Made my day a bit more pleasant. Good luck with the rest of the life. Blah. Blah. Ricking. Thank you. I need to stop trying to read these so quickly. Does the hair get shorter when she turns her head? No. Ugh. I hate it. You're so good. How long have you been doing this for? Art or rigging? Because I started rigging in September of last year. Oops. I don't like this bump. Like, what the fuck is this? I know what it's from. I don't know if I want to fix it, though. Yeah. Let's see. I'm just gonna call that strand L. Wait, what? Huh, that's not right. What the fuck? No, get out of here. That's the wrong strand. This is the strand I need. Oops. Okay, that looks a little bit more tolerable. I'm gonna do the same shit to the side hair. And then once we have these base deformers down, I'm going to start trying to do like an air blowing effect. It's gonna be a little experimental. Free good boy? No. He's gone. All right, let's take this corner. Beautiful. Okay. Bangs. We gotta do the bangs. Chat, keep it together. Keep it together. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna get through this, okay? It's fine. God, I'm so hot. It's not even fucking fair. Look at this bullshit. Thank you. God, I look like... I look like a really sad anime boy. Okay, let's save that. Make sure I don't crash. How does it feel to see a hive mind?
Feels pretty good.
That's just my nature. I'm an insect after all. Yeah, Kaneki Ken looking ass. Why have no neck in this life 2D? Because it's all like covered in shadow. What's the name of the song? I don't know. It looks like it's Journey Home by Day 7. Or is it Day 7 by Journey Home? Thank you, Bogus. Thank you very much. I consider myself to be a pretty good rigger, personally. I'm definitely better than average. I'm not, like, a juggernaut of rigging or anything. There's some people out there who do really, really insane stuff with live 2D that I would never be able to do. But I think I'm pretty good. And have a good one, Metropolis. Have a good one. Okay, let's... okay. Actually, do I wanna... I think I'm also gonna add, like, a little antenna flick. That might be cute, right? L, ant, flick. Flish. Flick. Does Live 2D allow for all the iPhone face capture? Vismus? I'm not entirely sure. I think it probably does. Like, you mean the tongue out and, like, the cheek puff emotes? Is that what you're talking about? Because, yes, it does. I personally haven't figured it out yet. I'm not entirely sure how people do that. Where? Oh, there it is. I'm just stupid. Alright, we are gonna put you under a rotator. Cool. I don't know how dramatic I want to make the flick. I'll just do like a little... Oops. Oops. God. Fuck! Like a little... I'm not sure how I feel about it. We'll just have to see once we get like really into the animating process. Which, wow, we haven't even gotten to the animating process yet. We might have to do two streams for this. Am I ever gonna add more redeems? Yeah, I've actually kind of been working on figuring some stuff out that would let me do that while also having just like way more viewers than I can handle doing manually individual redeems for. I'm working on some stuff. Don't worry about it. Let's see. You didn't kill Good Boy. He lives on Discord. He resents you for what you did to him and now seeks vengeance via leaked feet pics. Holy shit, I really created a monster, didn't I? Just irredeemable, huh? What a bad boy. Alright, come on. Can I drag these, please? Holy shit, please. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna put you underneath the antenna, okay? Oh, Should I do the moth wings? I think that'll be fun. Let's just do it. I'm gonna call that wing L, wing R, create. Okay, so I guess when they are up like that, Hold on. I'm sort of talking to myself. Sorry if I'm not making any sense. This is just how we're gonna live for the time being. Okay, and like that, can I shrink them like way down like this? No, that doesn't cheese the perspective, unfortunately. Maybe if I did this also? Making a flat object look three-dimensional is pretty difficult, I think. I can almost make it work, I think, if I really, really try. Wow! Thank you for the dono of the $50, Slen Neshi, for Moth Mom and her handsome, handsome boy. Thank you! I hope you don't mean the dog. I hope you're talking about my sweet, sweet moth. Have I ever thought about doing 3D modeling? I've certainly thought about it. Blender feels a little bit inaccessible to me at the moment. I've done Vroid before, and I can make a fairly okay Vroid model. I don't know, chat. I don't know about this one. Thank you for the sub, Mike the Squid. Thank you. How about I do the other wing, and then we'll decide if this works, okay? How about that? And then we're just gonna flip it like that. We're going to drag it upwards, see if we can distort it. I'm amazed and jealous that you can effectively work and talk to an audience at the same time. Listen, my first art streams were so difficult. They were really, really hard. It honestly takes a lot of practice in order to just, like, focus for a moment and ignore chat. Hey, how does that look? That looks a lot better, right? That's pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with that, actually. Damn. Huh. Sorry, I'm just, I think I could maybe touch it up a little bit. Like, I think this wing gets a little bit too short. But I'm really happy with it. Looks like the left wing flaps in the wrong direction. What do you mean? Actually, I want to do something to this tail, because it shouldn't be going behind the hand like that. Let me see if I can fix something about it. Like, maybe keep it back like that. Okay. Would be a little better if the back half of the wings moved a little bit more. I guess I kind of see what you mean. Okay. I think I get it. Forcing perspective on stuff like this is a little bit difficult for me. Okay, cool. Sleep depriving yourself to watch Twitch just hits different sometimes. Yo, you don't need to sleep deprive yourself. Get some rest. I'm just working here. Ooh, should I make its body, like, pulse? Like, have you guys seen the way that bugs pulse? Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Okay, this is gonna be really gross. Hang tight, okay? This is gonna be weird. Oh, shit. Hold on, I messed something up. I might need to do something to the antenna, too, just to really sell it. But it goes like, they go like this. Have you guys ever seen this? I think it's how they breathe, now that I'm thinking about it. Because they, like, breathe out of their abdomens. I've seen bees do it. I don't know about, like, moths, though. I'm really not sure. A little twitch of the antenna would make it more organic. I'll get to the antenna. Actually, I'm getting to the antenna right now. Unfortunately, I kept them on the same layer, so I'm not going to be able to make them twitch separately. Moth antenna. I thought that was exclusive to insects that sting, or no. I don't know. I do not know. And that's that, unfortunately. Oh, we're just going to call that antenna. I don't know what to do with the antenna. So there is going to be a blowing, like, wind, like a soft wind. So I might make the antenna blow with the wind, maybe? Moth abdomens move when they breathe. Aye, most insects have it. Gotcha. I still love that wing animation. That's cool. Ooh, okay. Damn, what next? Hair? Probably hair. I hate to do it, but here we are. Let's start with... sorry if you get asked this question a lot. Is there something you would recommend a beginner artist to concentrate on? I really wish I could help. I didn't go to art school or anything. I don't know the techniques. Like, I just worked hard, I guess. And, like, there are still people that learned and got better at art, like, way faster than me. I really am not sure. I really wish I could help. Oops. Okay. Bangs wind. We're gonna call that Bangs wind. Oops. Oh, what? Okay, cool. Love the straw, what are you drinking? It was a caramel latte, but it's currently empty. Let's see. I think I want to art path this. I'm just thinking. This sort of thing takes a little bit of focus sometimes. Let's just boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. And see if... Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Calm down. Whoa, you're so long. Okay. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe if I dragged it more this way. Normally, I would have the bangs way more separated than they are. But I was feeling a little lazy, so what can you do? What'd you say is your favorite anime? I'll tell you my top three, actually. My top three are, Hunter x Hunter, Evangelion, and Madoka Magica. I mean, obviously, fucking Evangelion. Apparently, everybody thinks this looks like a plug suit. Which I get. It wasn't inspired by the plug suit, but I get it. Favorite theropod? Holy shit, I love that question. Is the Therizinosaurus a theropod? Because I know that they're, like, kind of related to carnivorous theropods. But I'm a little bit confused about their evolutionary lineage. Yeah, I don't know about this one. We're gonna try it. Yeah, I also love the Spino. Listen, we can't start talking about dinosaurs. I did a dinosaur-themed stream just the other... Fuck. This isn't working. This isn't working for me. I am going to undo this super quickly. I know a way I can do this, but better. So I'm just gonna undo it. And let's just slap a distorter on that. A deformer, I mean. Oops, why did I call this a deformer? Damn, my brain just really be like that, huh? I actually might need to restart Life2D. I'm getting super, super laggy, and it's probably not very pleasant to watch it when it gets really laggy like that, so give me just a hot second. Thank you for the dono bogus! First time here, coming back for more streams. Your streams look really chill. I guess I keep vibing here for a while. Thank you, and welcome. It's a bit more of a working stream, so that's why it's a bit chilled out. There we go. One second, chat. Therizino is indeed a theropod. Gotcha. Man, how much the Spinosaurus has changed due to new fossil information and speculation always blows me away. I remember when it was just T-Rex but with a sail. The Spino is so fucking cool. Like, sorry, T-Rex fanboys, but the Spino is way cooler than the T-Rex. It's so much cooler. Here we go. Okay, we're going back into it. And you know what? You know what, T-Rex fanboys? Not only is Spino cooler than the T-Rex, it's also bigger. How about that, huh? On a related note, in far northeastern Siberia, some people are trying to make a Paleocene park? Wait, sorry, I'm scrolling back up to that. They're recreating the mammoth. Yeah, currently they're using a tank to knock down trees, but they've been in, shit, sorry, my overlay is making it really hard to read your message. They're hoping for mammoth cloning soon. God damn. Yeah, I remember being a kid, like, reading about the frozen baby mammoth that they had found and, like, the intact DNA, and I've been waiting for a really long time to get some goddamn mammoth cloning already. Oops. Okay. Thank you for the bits, Kamen Rider. Favorite retro game that not many know about? For me, it's Wonder Boy in Monster World on Sega Genesis, a side-scrolling action RPG that plays like Zelda 2 somewhat. Oh, man. Wait. Huh? Sorry, I did something. I messed something up. Give me just, like, 1 second. I'll get to your donos. Okay, there we go. Favorite retro game? Oh, man. I don't know if I have a favorite retro game, but I did... I do have, like, a really obscure game that crosses my mind every once in a while that I used to play when I was a kid. It was called, like, A Boy and His Bean, and it was for... it was for Nintendo Entertainment System, and it was about a boy who had this giant bean creature. A boy and his blob! Yeah. It was a boy and his blob, and he would feed it, beans of, like, different flavors in order to make it like transform into different things and help him traverse like a map or like an obstacle. I don't remember if it was good. I just remember playing it when I was a kid and thinking about it as an adult, like, wow, I wonder if anybody else played that game. Thank you for the sub, Sweet Cheeks, VTR. And sorry, let me check those donos really quick. Thank you for the dono, Sweet Cheeks. Have you ever looked at / touch the grease pencil in Blender before? I have not. I haven't worked with Blender basically at all. Also, I swear to God, I thought your donation said, have you ever looked at / touched grass? And I was gonna kick your ass. thank you for the dono, Mr. Hoarfrost. Here's $5 for speaking the truth about Spinos. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers to you, good sir. Let's see. When are we gonna get Dodos back? Fuck, dude, I want Dodos back. Like, there has to be a feather or something somewhere that people can get DNA from. Guys, I look at grass like every single day of my life. Don't even start with me. I look at so much grass. I rub so much fucking lawn. Okay, we're gonna call that Bangs L. Favorite sauropod? I'm gonna be honest, I'm not into sauropods as much as I am into theropods. I guess, I don't know, I guess I like the biggest one. That's pretty cool. Shit, what's the biggest one again? Is it the Argentinosaurus? It is, right? Secretary Bird Best Modern Theropod. I love Secretary Birds. My D&D character is an Aarakocra that was based off of a Secretary Bird. But I love a lot of birds. I think one of these days I'll also do a bird stream because I have so many favorite birds. Let's see. Rosetta Spoonbill, anyone? I do think spoonbills are pretty cool. I think the whole stork family is pretty cool. I like that shoebill storks look like giant murder Muppets. Big fan of that energy. Bangs are... Oh, I gotta stretch. Give me a minute. Is that my chair squishing in the background? It might be my fan, actually. I have my fan pointed at me because my window AC was supposed to come in yesterday, but it chose not to, so my room is really, really hot. thank you for the dono, Sweet Cheeks. Go ahead and kick it, I dare you. Kick what? Kick you? I'll kick your ass. Kick your ass for telling me to touch grass. I'll put your ass in the grass. I'll put your mom on the lawn. All right, and let's do these wisps. favorite modern animal? Oh shit. I normally have an answer for this, but I can, like, I have this thing where, like, I see an animal, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's my favorite animal. I love that thing. But I can never remember what it is. Never remember. It might be an anteater, it might be an aardvark, it might be an aardwolf, it might be a hyena. I don't know. Oh, wait, okay. So we're gonna wanna drag these this way. Taper, it's not a taper. Mm-mm. I am fond of a lot of animals. Pangolin, I do like pangolins. Yeah, it clicks in my head whenever I see it and I'm like, yeah, that's my favorite animal and I can't forget because people will ask me what my favorite animal is and I always forget. Every single time. Fuck, why do I have so many parts of my bangs? Ugh! What does my shirt say? It says Ego Cider, which is my my art handle on Twitter. Okay, strand two. Why are there so many parameters for this? Kill me. No, it's not a capybara. I do think capybaras are pretty damn cool. Actually, you guys want to know something really interesting I learned recently? So every zoo has a kill list, right? Like a kill on site list if it gets out. And most of the big cats are not kill on site, you know? Because, like, most of the time they just run and hide or whatever. Most of them just get tranquilized. You know, like, what the one big cat that is a kill on site, though? It's the jaguar. Because for whatever reason, jaguars, as soon as they get out, they start massacring everything they can see. And that's, like, that's just a jaguar-specific trait. Like, a jaguar got out. I don't remember what zoo this was, but it like hopped from enclosure to enclosure and killed like 18 animals until they could put it down. Like, jaguars are fucking crazy. Is that okay? Yeah, jaguars can kill almost anything with one bite too. Yeah, they have a really, really strong bite force. And one of the strongest in the animal kingdom, I believe. Thank you for the 3 gifted subs, Swish. Thank you very, very much. Yeah, they're crazy. Strand one. Eight. I don't mess with jaguars. I think, unfortunately, chimps are like the other big animal on the kill on site list. Because chimps are also super, like, unhinged. Really, really unhinged. Honestly, a lot of apes just scare the shit out of me. I think it's, like, the almost humanness of them, while also being incredibly unhinged. It's just, it's a little uncanny valley to me. Oof, that's gonna be a lot. Oof. Apparently dolphins are unhinged and kill for sport. I'm gonna say, I think most intelligent animals kill for sport. Thank you for the bits, Daddy McChatty. Thank you. And thank you for the sub, Groovycaster. Orcas too, they're the murder Oreos of the sea. Orcas are like one of my favorite animals though. They're very cool. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, orcas might be my favorite animal. Where is the side hair. There it is. Oh, this is gonna be painful. It's gonna be... This is gonna hurt. All right, side hair. L? Wait. Huh. I'm thinking. Huh. Orcas are a homicidal equality symbol. Fuck. I wouldn't call them, I definitely wouldn't call orcas, figures of equality. They are very matriarchal. So are hyenas. But that is pretty funny. Let's see. Come on. I guess I will do that with a warp deformer. I'm thinking through some stuff that I want to try. Side hair, L. Yo, honey badgers go for the nuts? Damn. That's fucked up. No honor. I guess they're weasels, though. I wouldn't really expect weasels to be super honorable. They're very homicidal, is what I'll say about weasels. Wait, are honey badgers... I know they're, like, related to weasels. They might be more closely related to something else. Okay, we're gonna do that for now, but this is gonna get a little bit complicated, because in order to make this air blowing look really natural, I need to give each piece of hair two different parameters. And I've never done this for an animation before. But I'm gonna do it this time. So side hair L tips, that's what I'm gonna call it. And for this, I am going to go into here, four division. I'm gonna art path it. We're gonna do it like that. I bet if you turn your volume up really loudly, you might have heard that burp. Sorry. And for this, let's see. Thoughts on assassin spiders? I'm not super familiar with assassin spiders. I'll say that. Okay. What are some of your favorite animal pairings? I don't know. I'm honestly having a hard time thinking of any other than obviously tarantulas and frogs. I know hippos and like that one kind of bird have like a, what's the term I'm looking for? You know, relationship. Mutually beneficial biological relationship. I'm not super sure. Symbiosis, that's the word I'm looking for, thank you. Thank you. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? That's weird. Gentle. Okay, this will make sense when I animate it. It's gonna be a little hard to understand at first, but it'll look way flowier when it's animated. Cool. Time to do it to everything else. Fuck. Y'all never get addicted to Live 2D. Just don't. Don't even bother. Strand L. There's a snake called the Eastern Massasauga that lives with crayfish in the winter. They have aquatic burrows. Aw, that's cute. Once I am done with this side of the hair, I am going to take a super, super quick break. I'm just gonna walk away for like a few minutes. And then I'll be right back. But we're getting there. I might, again, I'm probably gonna swap in all of the textures off screen that I needed to replace. For those of you who missed like the first half of the stream, I kind of fucked up the textures on like this arm and all of the legs, so it'll be a pain, but it won't be that hard. Look up the plesiosaur skeleton and then a penguin skeleton. Sure, hold on. Have you guys actually seen how big plesiosaurs were? They're like really small. Like, and there are other aquatic reptiles that are way bigger than plesiosaurs, but for whatever reason, plesiosaurs are like the most famous, but they're fucking tiny. Like, you could probably put like a toddler on the back of one and just let it like ride the currents or whatever. Okay, plesiosaur skeleton, penguin skeleton. I mean, they certainly look similar. I know that they're not even slightly related, but that is pretty cool. What do you know? Certain types of bodies are advantageous for swimming. Okay, I'm gonna add one more strand L2. Oh, fuck. Okay. Drag that back like that. Oh, that might be a little bit too dramatic. Okay. Have I seen the video about the things evolving into crabs? I absolutely have. I love the crab cycle. I'm a huge fan of the crab cycle. Being an arthropod myself. I guess crabs aren't arthropods. Are they? Hold on. Why does it bunch up so much in the middle? Looking kind of stupid. Huh. Wait, okay. Let's do the wisps. That'll be really easy. Wisp L, create, let's just call them wisps. I, for one, I accept the inevitability of crab. Mm-hmm. It's like on a hinge. I might end up redoing all of that Okay, I am going to go AFK for like 3 minutes. I will be right back. We probably aren't going to get to the animating process today, but all of our meshes are close to being done. Not meshes, deformers and stuff like that. I will be back. Right back. Just give me one moment to find my Be Right Back screen because I have so many scenes and slobs. Holy shit. Okay. Hi, chat. Oh, hold on. Let's get us some music back. Cool. Let's see here. What do we gotta do? Crab? Oh no, the crabs have taken over my chat. What do? I don't have any crab spray. I do think crab is delicious, though. So maybe this is a win for me. Maybe this is a fat dub. Chat, you wouldn't want to test that theory, right? Little snacks. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. How about lobster since you did live in Alaska? I did live in Alaska, but I was never, like, especially wealthy. I've never had lobster. Let's see. Can I rename this, please? There it is. Okay, side hair L. Bangs. And we're about to do the side hair R, so let's see. Oh wow, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Dadaist Critic. Thank you very much. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you for the sub, Arudo-san. Thank you. Let's get to work. We got a little bit more work we gotta do, chat. A little bit more. We're plowing through it, though. And honestly, since I'm gonna be swapping the textures for the tech legs off-stream, I might end up rigging those off-stream also. It's gonna be, like, not very interesting. I'm just gonna make them, like, move. You know, it's gonna be fairly uncomplicated. Shit, how do I... Fuck, I guess this is where I should have used an art path, but I lack the foresight. I lack the critical information. Let's see. Wait. Oh no! Oh, I rigged it in the wrong direction. I guess that changes literally nothing. I just have to flip my brain and work opposite now. That's so annoying. That's so stupid. Sad. What's this music mix? Been jamming to it. Here, I'll just send you the mix. I honestly just clicked, like, the second, like, chill playlist I could find. There you go. Oops, 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 okay. Is this my next look? No, it's just, an art piece. It's just for fun. Okay, one more parameter for that. Side hair R2 to get the tips. Wait, side hair R tips is what we're gonna call it, just so I don't get confused. Let's divide that by 4. Add our sexy little art path. Oh, come on. You have a good taste in music? You think so? I'm glad. And again, I have to work backwards? Fuck this. No. Ugh. No, you know what? I'm ignoring it. I'll remember that that bit of hair is backwards. How about that? Let's see. There we go. I don't like that it bunches up in the middle. That's really weird. Wish it wouldn't do that. that's gonna be a future Junie problem, I think. Have a good one, Blue Six. Just for you, I'll drink some water. Oh, so weird. Yabai. It'll be fine. I'm just experimenting with this anyways, so... Eh. It'll be fine. No big deal. R strands. Oh, fuck. Okay. Honestly, what I should have done is put 3 keyforms on each of the parameters instead of 2 keyforms so that I could have a static middle position that isn't super bunched up. I don't know why I thought having only 2 keyforms would make it easier when it fundamentally doesn't actually change anything. Just some moth regrets. Just some little regrets. Besides, I don't think this blowing animation is going to be wind blowing animation is going to be super dramatic anyways, so it might not make that much of a difference. Pain Peckle. Okay, one more. For that strand, her strand tip. Okay. Let's go on you, bad boy. And art path that. Do I have a favorite candy? That's a great question. I think those, forgive me if I pronounce this wrong. There are these like chocolate truffles that have like cream in them. And they're called like lint or something, like lint truffles, not like lint, like belly button lint, but like lind to like, you know, I really like the white chocolate ones. I really, really like those. I honestly like all of them. I looked up at some point why it tastes like the cream on the inside is cold. And I didn't understand it. Like, I couldn't understand how they make that work. But it's pretty damn good. Lind, pronounced lint. Okay. Snickers or GTFO? Gwyn, I hate to do this to you in front of everybody here, but Snickers are overrated as hell. Oh, why are you so curvy? I don't like it. Nobody's gonna be able to tell, but... Gah. Why? Why Bunchy? Wiggly boy! He dancing! Oh, he vibing! Holy shit, the official Jeb Bush just followed me. The official Jeb Bush chat. The man himself. Yeah, Jeb chat, he's here. My god, it's so messy. It's like... I'm gonna scream. It's okay. It's okay, chat. I am gonna scream, but like, it'll be fine. It's fucking fine. What the hell? Come on, okay. Chat, why do my teeth feel so cold? Who wants to warm up my teeth? Jesus, chat. What the fuck is wrong with you guys? I don't perceive. I don't see. I do not see. Wait, why am I so big? Come on. This way. There we go. thank you for the sub, Will Galad. Thank you. Have a good one, Sigma VTuber. Have a good one. Okay, what are we onto at this point? Yeah, 5 months. I appreciate that. Oh, thank you for the gifted sub, Will Galad. Thank you. How am I... Do we wanna... Oh, weird. Hold on. Why is one of the tech arms not under the tech arm deformer? Hold on. I need to figure out what the hell is going on. Okay. Come on. Get in. Alright, thank you. Do we want to start animating? Like, it's not going to make any difference if I start animating and then go and swap in some textures. I might as well, like, I know I've been streaming for more than a couple hours, which makes it a fairly good stream, but I might as well show you guys what we're going to be looking at for those of you who haven't seen live 2D animation before. Okay. Thank you for the sub, Lizer. Alright. We're going in. I believe my canvas was like... It was like 3,000 by... like 1770 something. Yeah, that seems about right. Let's see. That is... I feel like... No, is it bigger? I'm checking clip paint super quickly. Canvas size. Yeah, it is 3,000 by 1770 something. Weird. Okay. Can I dance? I can bob a little. vibes. Thank you for the dono, Zaf. Taking my fundamental of engineering exam tomorrow. Thanks for providing a comfy place to study and work. You are so, so welcome, Zaf. I wish you the best of luck. Okay. All right. So I'm not gonna do a whole lot in the animation, cause I'm getting pretty close to wrapping up the stream and just continuing this tomorrow. But I will show you what this is gonna look like. So this is my timeline. These are all of the parameters we just set up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like that. I'm adding in some breathing animation right now, and then I can hit play, and it'll do it automatically. And that's... This is the fun part, chat. I'm really excited. you just got done watching the Taka VOD. Oh, cool. Yeah, I did the Taka VOD back a couple weeks ago. If you missed me, you should probably go watch that. Oops, sorry. I don't know why that's cutting out. There we go. And let's... So this is going to be a fairly long animation because I want it to do a couple of things during the loop. So I'm just going to click and drag everything that I need. Thank you for the gifted sub, Lizer. Thank you very much. All the way over here. Oh fuck. Stop. Please. Ugh. No, please. Let me drag. Okay, thank you. Okay. And I am going to copy these, I think. And I'm gonna put them here. Maybe a little bit further this way. How about that? Okay, so that loops just fine. Let's, maybe around here, let's have her start to raise her arm to check out the little buddy. Oh, wait, no. Wait, okay, hold on. At the very beginning, we want to keep our stuff. Not confusing. Sorry, I'm going to talk to myself. Give me a minute. Just going to lift it. Inspect it. Hold that position for a few seconds. And then she will put it all the way back down. Let's see how that looks. That's a little too sudden for me. A little too fast, a little too sudden. If the moth moves, the light should also move. Unfortunately, that would take way too much time and care in order to also do completely separate layers for all of the lighting. Alright, this animation's going a little bit too fast for me, so I might end up making this way longer. Let's see. How did you do all this? Listen, I'm kind of a workaholic. I'm built different. Yeah, I don't like how it's totally stiff when it stays down. Thank you for the host, X-Kyro. Thank you. Hey, I'm not a semi-lawyer. I'm a paralegal. Actually, I've decided that's too much movement, actually. That's gonna be at point 12. So, 12. Alright, let's do a passive wing beat, because that's going to be really cool. Let's go to the wings. I don't know how fast or slow I want to do it. Probably fairly slowly, right? And then that one will be a little quicker, because it doesn't need to be perfect. Fuck yes. Fuck yes! Oh! It's so cool. I love Life 2D, sorry. What's the difference between a paralegal and a lawyer? A lawyer went to a law school, is accredited by the bar of lawyers. A paralegal is just somebody who works in a law firm. Oh, he's so handsome! I love my boy! My beautiful son! Yeah! Yeah, paralegals handle cases instead of parachuting. Okay, let's... Alright, and it's also going to be pulsing a little. That's going to be gross. Sorry in advance. Let's do the body. Thank you for the sub, Primal Maniacs. Y'all look at that. 3 months already. Really been living, loving the vibes here, despite not talking often. No worries, no worries. Thank you for being here for so long. Wait, why is it not registering? Oh, it is. I'm just insane. I'm gonna zoom in really quick, see if this looks good. Yeah, that looks like a butt pulse to me. Let's just copy all these. Slap them in right here. Copy. And this one can be a little bit longer because nobody's gonna notice. Oh wait, maybe. Yep, I noticed. Stop. Okay, so in order to get this to loop correctly, we need to do this. Bring it all the way back to zero. Yeah, he's got a little butt pulse! Look at him! Good boy. Yep, that's a certifiable butt pulse. Short King? Alright, let's see here. What do I want to do next? Probably a little bit of a head rotate. We'll start like that. Let me see your war face. Yes, sir! Let me see your cute face. I can do that too. Yeah. Anyways. It's somehow much more cursed. I know. I really like to tread the line of the Uncanny Valley a little bit. All right. How are we gonna do the hand, do you think? I think... Maybe... No, let's set it to zero over here. Oops, I don't know what I just did. Oh, what did I just do? No, stop. Oh god, it's horrible. There we go. Have a good one, Brain Sucrose. Have a good one. We're gonna see how this looks. I wish I could, I don't know how distracting that is. Give me a minute. We're gonna set that to just negative 12. We're also gonna set this to negative 12. Just because it's a little too intrusive on the face for my liking. And this, we are going to make this animation a lot slower. It's just... oh, hold on. I wonder if... A little lost in thought. Yeah, the animation is a little bit too fast. I'm probably gonna end up... So this is about 4 seconds long. My only issue with this, with making this GIF way longer, because this is gonna be a GIF when I'm done, is I don't know what will break Live 2D. Like, this is gonna be a very powerful file, and I'm a little bit worried about it. Let's see. Save check. No, don't worry, I literally just saved. I don't know if you guys could see that window, but I did save very, very shortly ago. Weird. Oh, I see. Now the rest of this. That's good. Sorry, I'm gonna be zoning in a little bit just until I can get this stuff cleaned up. Like, we need to fix the breathing animation. So that's zero. That's... Okay. Wow, my Live 2D is really starting to lag out. We're really close to ending stream, actually, because I have... Oh, wow. Wow, we're lagging! Oh, good! You'll love to see it. Oh, wow. Okay. Shh, it's gonna be okay. Calm the fuck down. What the hell? It's okay. No, we're gonna put you down. Thank you for the sub, Smelly-T. Your dedication to your craft is a real inspiration. Random animal fact, have you seen the video where the monkeys would make a pact with the lions and lure other animals to be eaten by the lions? I haven't seen that. That sounds really cool. Okay, I think I fixed the breathing animation at least. Oh, okay. Since Live2D is lagging out and we need to, well, I need to go back and swap some textures anyways. I'm probably gonna be ending stream. I will be continuing this tomorrow, same time, same place. We still have plenty of work that we need to do, so... hold on. Could it be you don't have enough RAM? Listen, I don't actually know what my specs are. I do know that Live2D has a memory leak, and it's a problem that a lot of people have, not just me. But apparently the update fixed it. I just haven't updated it. Okay, that's saved. That's saved. I'm gonna find somebody to raid chat, I believe. Again, I'll be back at this tomorrow, same time, same place. I don't know why I stopped my music. Oh, the Hollow EN tabletop RPG is starting tomorrow at the same time. Oh, damn. I don't know if... Shit, that makes this difficult, actually. Raid Snuffy and call it a weed turtle raid? Sure. I don't think I've... have I ever raided Snuffy? I feel like I might have gotten the opportunity, like, once, maybe? I'm aware that Niospeed is live, but I raid her like every week, so we're gonna raid somebody else, I think. Weed Turtle Raid? Yeah, sure. Let's do Weed Turtle Raid. Raid Snuffy. Okay, I might give you guys updates as to whether or not I actually do end up doing this tomorrow also. I'm not entirely sure. We're just gonna have to see because I don't want to miss or get in the way of the Hololive EN tabletop RPG stream. So, we're just gonna have to see. We're just gonna see. I might end up taking tomorrow off then, because there really aren't any better times for me to stream. And I think, I don't know, streaming every other day is more than enough. And lately I've been doing, like, ever since I started taking vitamin supplements and stuff, I've been doing back-to-back raids, which is great, but I also kind of, like, really don't need to. Alright, thank you guys for being here. I will see you again very, very soon. This is looking so cool. I'm really excited to finish this. But I will see you guys. Oh no, wait, the hype train started. I don't know how to raid if that fucking tab is in the way. Shit. I guess we're just gonna have to let the counter count down. Fuck. Well, this is awkward. Oh, I actually, okay. I might do a late night stream tomorrow then and do like a Sir Bronte stream or something. This is awkward.